In Game 3 of the World Series, a controversial strike call potentially cost the Diamondbacks their best chance at a comeback. The call occurred during Diamondbacks catcher Gabriel Moreno's at-bat, changing the course of the ninth inning. The game ended in a 3-1 victory for the Rangers, sparking debate among fans and analysts.